Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Depp? Ultra postmodernism.
Love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Did you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Principal, go to hell! You want to play, motherfucker?
Oh my god! You couldn't wait to kill him until we found out who these guys are?
We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for ya!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
I'm getting killed!
I can't believe you launched that guy into the statue!
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the palace don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware.
Who the hell are we robbing?
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? Drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey, I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in. Oh my god, you're the Saints. You have to sign this for me.
Hey, thanks for a thing.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. I'm very approachable. Want me to sign your breasts?
That's okay.
Yeah.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys?
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Flashbang!
Take them out!
Give me some down cover!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
I'm in the mid game.
You want to play, motherfucker?
Over here. You're done.
Just gotta hold out a little longer.
Ready, bust it out, Brian Shields.
Let's get him!
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got! Here's our ride.
Turn to the side. Oh. Does Let's Pretend do special orders? When I was a child...
Who the fuck is the police?
I told my therapist I wasn't responsible for the awful things I do.
I'm here to... My hair.
You're okay.
Top of the world.
Good times.
Nice outfit.
It's party time.
All right, you're looking right at home.
Well done.
Awesome. Good time.
Hey.
Good time, sweetie.
What's the matter, huh, bitch?
Jealous.
You wanna be...
You got a pro...
Let me...
You have...
Nail.
Gimp.
Are you...
Up yours.
The fuck is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soul Tour Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater. I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
It is now open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. Doors, find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
Someone had better buy me a drink.
All right, motherfucker.
The door is open.
Kill him.
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belgian.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tongue from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your...
Oh, that many.
Johnny, we're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny?
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.